sitting in a parking lot poetry. It's funny how one moment can conjure so much imagery in me, so many past experiences. I suddenly have more subtle nuances of like why I did things back then, because I really didn't know what I was doing back then. I still don't know. I really don't. I'm just getting better at embracing the unknown. Learning more about myself. What the fuck do I really want to do with my time? As I've seen so many people talk about how they don't have any control and then refuse to let go. Of all the things that they say they don't want, I want to be self-accountable to a fault. And so I can be honest with you and everyone else. There's just shit that I don't talk about. And then there's shit that you just need to talk about.